The wrath of God is revealed from heaven against all ungodliness and unrighteousness of men who hold the truth in unrighteousness. And Ephesians 5:6 says that because of sin cometh the wrath of God upon the children of disobedience. So at the end of the day, apart from the saving grace of Jesus Christ, we are all unclean and unholy and children of disobedience in the sight of God. There is no way to please God ourselves. We have to do this through Jesus Christ only.